need some answers, Dan.
Don't we all?
Was the hold-up man wearing the mask when he got in the car?
That's just it, Steve. I didn't see him get in his car. I lost him in the parking lot. I was guessing.
Officer Martin said that he was about 5'9", very nervous with a deep voice. He was a .22 sportsman.
Ricky Klein is 5'6", the voice of a boy. He used a soldering iron.
We repaired the perforations in his mesentery, small ball and large ball. But we had to remove half his liver.
Did you get the bullet?
All we could do was control the bleeding and get out. We have to let him stabilize before more surgery. It may take time.
Where is the bullet?
Lodged against the spine. Some paralysis is likely.
Come on, Donna, let's get over to the shopping center.
The kid lives. He's got maybe half a life. Maybe less.
What am I going to do with that?
You know how the newspapers will play this. Detective gets revenge. Chinook died. I had a couple of drinks. Looking for a fight. Finally, I found one. And just maybe it's true.
Not you, Dano. I know my man.
Steve, seriously, my reflexes flipped out.
I don't buy that. You're a cop with 10 years proven instincts. 10 years of discipline. You couldn't squeeze a trigger in revenge. No matter what happened.
Steve, I was glad. When he turned and aimed at me, I was glad.
No way. Not you. Never.
Maybe I'm not the man you think I am.
Let's get over to the shopping center. Let's get back to work.
There's no point, Steve. The hold-up man is long gone.
Maybe, maybe not.
Nothing. Talk to the clerks at the discount store.
What about that friend of Ricky's who lives near here?
Ricky didn't go there, according to the kid's parents.
Cab companies?
None of their drivers were around here.
Now, you said that the car originally turned left out of here and then came back. How long did that take?
3, maybe 5 minutes.
But Ricky was gone over half an hour. Why?
We checked the streets in both directions, looking for a place where he could have dropped the gun or the mask.
Well, try again. Cover the streets in which the car originally headed. Unless you have some more hunches.
Put your energy into other cases, Steve. You're wasting it here.
Look, Dano, I'm on this case and you're off it. You're only a witness. Okay, fellas. But I am following your original hunch that the kid might have been...
That's what's wrong. My hunches are all bent out of shape. When Chinook died, I lost it. You've lost, too. This is probably out of your hands now.
Lost? No. Heat? Yes. Plenty. Sure, the newspapers are climbing all over the governor. That's typical. That's expected. And the attorney general has to make a statement by this afternoon.
He's got to give them my head.
I haven't finished yet, Dano.
I'll be at the hospital, Steve.
Dano!
Better not give up on me.